Jose Santiago, who was a gay porn star who's turned straight and is now a pastor. Not the food, you know, it's not turned into a delicious meal with ham and cheese. You know, one of them God people. Apparently, he was told by God. He got the call, he says, to stop being gay. You know, just got the call. As if the phone rang. Still ringing. Hello? Oh, hi, God. My gosh, didn't know you even existed. Anyway, yeah. Hiya. Hi, mate. Yeah, what? Oh, you saw my video. I didn't think you'd watch that kind of video, God. You told me to stop? Oh. Right. Didn't you like it? No. Why are you watching it, then? Are you reviewing it? What about the other people in it? They can still do it. Just me stop. Okay, then. Okay, yeah. Get a wife and kids as well. Oh, yeah. I'll do that right now. Cheers. Yeah. Bye, mate. That was the call, you know. I don't want network gods on because I'm not religious. So I don't really care. But apparently that you got the call. And it didn't happen very often, does it, the call? But when it does, people are all being told about the call. I got the call from God. You know, it's usually Americans, isn't it? But I mean, this is South America, you know, same part of the world, isn't it? Just further down. It's just got the call. I just can't imagine. It's just, you know, because obviously I just don't believe any of that, but I just don't get why, of all the things going on, why God would be calling Jose Santiago to say, stop being gay, get a wife and get a couple of kids. It just doesn't make sense. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe. And what new stories really wind you up, or what new stories make you laugh? Let me know in the comment section down below. Bye.